Okay, so I'm gonna tell you guys what happened. She was going too fast and she forgot that she was at a station. She passed at the switcher and now she's trying to open the doors, but she can't. But she was going too fast. Thank you. Road in Los Angeles Productions, guys. Today I'm here at Wilshire Western Station in Koreatown. And today I'll be talking to you guys about a Purple Line extension to the VA Hospital in Western. To my left, you guys can see there's a rail truck right here. A couple days ago, it was used to bring in some rails to the project. And I believe one side got done tunneling to like Wilshire and Massanutten. Not all the way. Phase one got done, I think. I got to double check on that, but I'm pretty sure it got done. But this was used to bring in some rails for the project. It's really bright in here, and I love it. And it looks brand new. If you guys want to come, let's take the Purple Line all the way to the last stop. And I'm going to bring you guys a little closer to the walls. See, you guys can see what I'm seeing. And I can see right behind these walls, I can see the tracks on Ray B Lane. So I'm bringing this closer and see what I'm seeing. So this is the other side going towards Union Station. It's going that way. But here's the other end, and I can see right behind that freaking wall. I see tracks being laid, and there's some construction going on because it smells like fire in here. But literally right there behind that wall is the extension, and there is people inside of it. But I don't know if you guys, let me see if my camera can zoom in. I can see behind that wall, but it's freaking bright up here, dude. It's like bright, new lights and everything. It looks brand new. But if you guys want to check out the end of the line for yourselves, just head over here to Wilshire and Western in Koreatown. Please like and subscribe for more content. I will be talking more about the regional connector project because that's the line I really want done. And I'm so excited for all these projects to be done, but they take time, unfortunately. Next video is the Regional Connector Project, guys. So stay tuned. Please like and subscribe.